What's up, Hobbits? NDG Frodo here. So, I decided, why not start using Hobbits? I mean, I made a video about it. I got, like, 2 comments, if that, on saying that I should use it. So, that's something new that I'm going to be doing from now on. So, today's video is some Destiny gameplay. I'm doing the Nightfall with a friend of mine and someone I just met who might potentially become someone I play a lot with because he's really fun to play with. And so, what I decided to do is, since it was an arc burn on this Nightfall, I wanted to use a Queenbreaker's bow because I never really got into using it before. But so this is like the first time I actually went full game with Queenbreaker's bow. And so my personal opinion on it, it's not the greatest sniper rifle ever. It's really not something I'd use on a normal basis, but it's definitely something that I would use with a bunch of my friends and just like go and mess around and like Crucible or try and beat Crota with nothing but the Queenbreaker's bow or something like that. I think something like that would be fun, but it's not a very powerful weapon. The reason I say that is I was doing Vault of Glass level 30, like hard mode, as a 34 hunter, and so I would have to put 2 shots in with the Queenbreaker's bow to kill 1 enemy. I mean, given that I didn't take into consideration crit hits when I say that, but it's just not something I would use. I mean, maybe some of you out there would like it. I mean, it's fun to use, but it's definitely not something I would use on a normal basis. But so that's really all I have to say about that. What I really wanted to get into is I'm considering doing Outlast, like doing a playthrough of Outlast. And the reason I'm doing that is I've seen YouTubers like PewDiePie, Markiplier, I think Markiplier's played it, but I have seen him play horror games. And so, for those of you that don't know what Outlast is, it's basically just a horror game. And what, like, the plot is, from my understanding, is you go to an insane asylum to, like, look at some suspicious activity going on, and you go there by yourself with a video camera. You try and record as much information as you can and then bring it back to wherever. But so, that's something I would enjoy doing. I mean, I also have the DLC for it, which is called Whistleblower, which is you are an actual inmate in the insane asylum and you're trying to escape. And so, I've seen, like, the ending and all that, but I haven't played through the whole thing, so I'd be exploring it myself. And so, something I would love to do, and I want to know your guys' opinion on that, because I want it to be something that me and my subscribers would both enjoy doing. So that's basically all I have for this video. Thank you guys for all the support. Like, comment, subscribe. It's really appreciated. Hope you guys have a good one. See you in future videos. Later.
eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through. Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true.